Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, he was way behind, he was ready to make a deal. When he came upon a young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, why, that devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what, you may not know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. If you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I got a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The young man said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet. You're going to regret, because I'm the best it's ever been. Johnny, rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard, because hell rules loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." And he said, "I'll start this show." And far flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. Then he drew that roll across the strings and made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in, and it sounded something like this.
Daniels.